You don't know what it's like working for Santa Claus. Have you ever closely examined the poor little reindeer paws? Have you ever gone to the North Pole and seen factory life? Have you ever interviewed Mrs. Claus, aka wife? You don't know what it's like working for Santa Claus. You don't know what it's like filling up candy jars. The tedium of index and thumb on gum leaves some with mental scars. And no job is ever as sweet as it sounds. The belt in his hand proves he's mean all around. You don't know what it's like working for Santa Claus. Santa has one claus and this is it. Once one is hired, one may never quit. Santa takes the joy out of Christmas. To be fired at the top of my wish list. No matter what the season, whether snow falls, freezing or thaws, the sound of no laughing, drill bits, hammers and saws. While visions of sugar plums dance in your head, I'm lucky if in 3 days my touch is a bed. And you don't know what it's like working Santa Claus. The rose in his cheeks, it's a rouge for his flaws. A muzzle for Dominic the donkey. Oh, Christmas is cool, I work for a good cause. It's just I can't stand Santa Claus.